Hemorrhoids, also known as piles, are swollen veins in the lower part of your rectum and anus. They can occur inside the anus or under the skin around the anus. Hemorrhoids are formed when the veins around or inside your anus stretch under pressure and swell or bulge out. Hemorrhoids can develop because of straining during a bowel movement, constipation, sitting for long periods of time on the toilet, being overweight, getting older, or because of increased pressure on these veins during pregnancy. Symptoms of hemorrhoids include bleeding during bowel movements, pain, itching or irritation around the anus, swelling or bulging around the anus, or a lump near the anus. Hemorrhoids may also protrude or stick out from the anus. Hemorrhoids are not usually dangerous, but it is very important to see your doctor if you notice any bleeding during bowel movements. This can also be a sign of more serious medical conditions and should be checked. Treatment for hemorrhoids may include warm baths, creams, medicine or surgery is needed as advised by your doctor. Increasing the fiber in your diet may help to reduce constipation and straining by producing softer stools that are easier to pass. This decreases the pressure on the veins in the anus.